I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. My name is Jackie.
And I'm Hannah.
Hey, tennis players, remember to bring in your uniform to Cultural Govina by the end of the week. Make sure they're clean.
Attention to those wanting to exhibit at the county fair. There are fair books in the main office. FFA members that want to exhibit through the FFA, you must get your completed entry form and money to Mr. Marquardt before school is done June 7th.
There are many things you could do in the summer. Here's a video on those things.
There are some summer activities you might want to look into, including tennis, which has a $15 registration fee.
The tennis league itself costs $15, and that covers a lot of things. It'll cover your USTA membership, which you'll get a magazine, you'll get a t-shirt, you might even get a water bottle as well from the USTA, and then you'll have all of your practices and meets and the balls and all the equipment taken care of as well.
For tennis, you need the essentials like a shirt, shorts, and racket, but don't worry if you don't have a racket.
The equipment that they'll need would be tennis rackets and general athletic gear that they would have for Phi Ed. So you're going to be playing in the summer, so you want to dress appropriately, and if you have a racket, bring it, otherwise we can provide a racket for those people that don't have one.
Those of you who don't know how to play tennis, or just don't want to, can I ask you if you ever played frolf?
Who I recommend to join? Anybody who likes being outside, like bar none. That's one of the ways that I also got into it. A lot of disc golf courses are just really pretty areas. They have really nice hiking trails, a lot of great foliage and stuff like that. So if you just enjoy being outside, it's an awesome thing to do and have an excuse. And it's also really good, this might come off weird, but people who aren't really athletic, disc golf can be something that you might be really good at because you don't have to really run long distances. You don't necessarily have to be a strong person. Take me, for example. At least guns over here. So it's really good for people who want to be active but maybe aren't super athletic.
With these options in mind, there's absolutely no reason to not get out and stay active this summer.
Now I know what I'm doing this summer. Oh yeah, there's a tractor safety course that will be offered July 23rd, 24th, and 25th. Sign up in the Ag Room if you are interested.
12 FFA members, you have a brat sale next Friday, June 14th at Bernstead's. You'll set up at 9 a.m. and should be done around 2:30 p.m. Please help whenever you can.
This is a shout out to Ricken's USGP students. You did some great work on your nation study projects. I especially want to commend my second block A day group. A major paper was due on Friday. Not a class day for us, and 26 of 28 students brought the project in during the class day. Great responsibility on your part.
Hannah, have you ever been to a powwow?
No, but I would like to. Here's a video on it.
There are a few students in the school who show their pride in their heritage, like dancing at powwows.
I dance because I enjoy it and I want to make others proud of me, like my relatives and my mom. My dance is fancy shawl. And what it's supposed to be, it's like supposed to be a butterfly, like in the wind and everything.
I dance because I want to keep my culture going, and it's really fun to dance. You get to meet a lot of new people. A lot of people are a lot of different people from different tribes. I dance at the pink and use bounce up and down and try and stand beat. It's really hard, it like hurts your calves, but it's fun.
I dance because it's fun. My tradition to dance. I dance grass. I dance to represent the prairie grass and the mother plants of America.
Happy birthday to Destiny Muir, Nate Parker, and Kayla Tennant.
The teachers would like to congratulate all the members of the Good Morning Tiger crew on a fantastic year. You did a great job. Thank you.
Hey! I forgot.
Goodbye.
Is that all?
Oh. Hey, see goodbye. Ya.